Alex Goligoski. Breaking in, Gaudreau, he scores! Freddie Gaudreau, who was stopped on a penalty shot in the second period, with a rising shot to beat Shesterkin and give the Wild the lead early in the third.
You know, Sam, sometimes when you don't have as much time to think and you just play, better things happen. There he is. He just comes in with speed. He knows he's got to shoot because he's got someone high coming from the other side, but he just had too much room down that side. Threw it over there, and that was just a mistake either by Strom or the defenseman. Somebody, there was some miscommunication that left him with too much room, and that shot goes off the post and in.
Gaudreau with his third